I ran. I had no choice. We thought we were safe, but then she was there, and everything went mad. I could only hope the team would get away to get her. Perhaps if I... Yes. Those are my notes! Oh, thank Arnos. Yes. Those are my notes! Oh, thank the heavens. This is all I had. It's my story. You see? Wait, don't look. Don't even read them. It's a curse. She could be coming for us, even now. Where? Where is it safe? The town hall? No, not there. I can't go back anywhere but there. If I agree to go with you, at least give me a moment to get my notes in order. Yes, just a moment, and I will be ready. I promise.
You found her! And she's willing to come back to the camp? Hargist will be happy. But not if we can't find my fellow scouts. I searched north, called out, no answers. If they wandered south, that would be bad. We don't know. Every scout who's ranged down there hasn't returned. It may be a lost cause, or at least, I don't have the heart for it. I'm bruised and scratched, and my head is spinning. I don't know what to do. Oh, thank you. There's a rock formation down there. If you climb up, you might catch sight of them. But I should warn you. There was howling that way, unlike any wolf I've heard. So, be careful, and I'll see you back at camp.
I can't believe you found me. Please, save my friends.
I thought I could trust my eyes. Alas, this land is quite deadly. Thank you. So embarrassing. Nearly taken out by a plant.
Creatures from this region have suffered a gruesome fate, fallen prey to a monster that roams this vicinity. I have peered into its eyes. It wasn't a creature born from nature. I can find out. If you wish to help, slay the beast and bring me its brain. With that, I can divine the answer. Excellent. It appears to have wandered off toward the mining town. The trail of fresh elk remains should guide you. I must return to camp and inform the others of this situation. Meet me there when you have the brain.
Thank you. Charges, my children. They will blossom in time and yield their life force to merge with our own. All humanity will be drawn to our embrace and join us in harmony for the glory to come.
Thank you.
The brain? Let me examine it. Strange. It almost seems like two different beings. One is a stag, but the other feels strangely familiar. It can't be. I must inform the Archdruid.
The survivor's mind is gone beyond recall, and there's nothing be done for it. She saw something, but she can't tell us anything useful. I shall have to delve into her memories and attempt to make sense of them. It's an enchantment I learned from my brother long ago. It will be fragmented in there, but I am practiced in such things. Stand the other side of her, and we'll explore her memories together.
Those caps will do nicely. Now, mix the ingredients and pour it into this flask. It's made from a rare material called sandstone. It should be strong enough to contain the mixture without combusting. Try it out for yourself. If your body accepts the elixir, not only will you be rendered temporarily immune to the bloom's toxins, they should also strengthen your senses.
We must discern the Huntress's full intentions, however depressing that may be.
It seems everything in this land wants to kill us. I suppose that shouldn't be so surprising.
It began when the Ennead awakened. Its power moving through the earth. Its light erupting from the tower here. In terrible glory. Daring to investigate, they witnessed a hideous transformation. Artemis created an ally, one whose gaze turned flesh to stone. As the ancients' terror spread, the people of the settlement staged a final stand. But the flora of first light twisted and turned against them. The defeated were told they had a greater purpose to serve. Their fates and spirits would be bound to the birthing of a new world. It appears Artemis then called forth a beastly horde. Primal creatures summoned from some abyssal realm. What followed is madness. Obscene acts to make amalgamations of people, beasts, and plants. Our witness, in soul-struck horror, took flight in body and in mind. Her sanity is now shattered by this mad ancient's vision for the future. A savage Eden where humanity has no place.
That was frightening. Images of terror and evil creatures of legend. Were they hallucinations? Let us hope. Either way, Artemis's intentions clearly go beyond the extermination of humanity. She forges a new natural order. And what's this I hear about scouts being trapped inside of pods? Could this be why Artemis seeks captives? Whatever purpose she plans, it must not be realized. We need to get to the old settlement as soon as possible. Yes, you do that. I must consult Myrdin's tomes. Minotaurs, gorgons, massive beasts. This is unprecedented. Help these bumbling fools get a foothold to the south and learn what you can. And be quick, for hope's sake.
You brought a measure of health and hope to the camp. But I fear the roots of this vile catastrophe go much deeper. Before you venture forth again, I would speak with you about this rabid frenzy that affects the beasts here. Yes, and I pray it's reversible, or Hargis will destroy every beast she can. I've germinated seeds for a vine that will at least repel the creatures. Here, take these pods, and if you head south, plant them. That's all I ask.
Hail the conquering hero! My returning scouts are singing your praises. But no medals just yet. We need to push south, and we've no more time for Traherne's experiments. Be my guest. Plant them as you go, but we need to push on. Especially against these monster gorillas. 5 times I've sent rangers south to secure a position. At this point, I'm going myself. Well, all right then. We'll split up and battle our way through the gorillas, and you can plant Traherne's pods. There's a broken down wagon on the ridge not too far. We'll meet there and light a signal fire.
Thank you.
Good to get out and swing my blade. Been sitting on my hands in the camp too long. Now where the hell are the rangers I sent to secure this position? They can't all have been captured. All right, the rangers may be incapacitated by these damn spores. Let's hope that's the case anyways. Either way, see any plants exuding spores, hold your breath and crush them with your boot. Then meet at the bottom of the hill.
Unseen beasts stalk these lands.
Thank you. Oh, my head. I must return to the camp. To eat me, not for you.
These sprigheads in Dayspring have no idea what fury Albert Bridges is about to unleash on them. Huntress thinks she's...
Luck was with us. I found a few rangers dazed by the spores, and I saw you helping one yourself. I just hope they get back to camp. Poking around this site, seems we might have an ally lurking around these parts. Some kind of survivalist named Riches. Sounds like he's waging a one-man war against the Hungry Earth. My kind of guy. He hasn't been seen for days, so his plan may have gone awry. Sure enough. And he may have a grip on the situation at the settlement. I've been chewing on a plan since we set out on this mission. A way we might be able to retake the settlement and free any captives. Spirit Shrine at the settlement's clearly broken, but if we can repair it, we can summon rangers right into town. Now that's a big if, and one of us would need to go back to prepare, but I think it's worth a shot. Had a feeling you'd say that. At least I got to see a little action, eh? All right. I'll head back and get everyone ready. You find this survivalist fellow, infiltrate the settlement, and get that shrine repaired. Stay strong, friend.
like the last vestiges of a weak Aurora. The remaining humans here resist their evolution. Fear not, my children, for they too will yield their life force to the invading.
You're not a mirage, mate, and those sprig heads are dead. You mind snipping that wick? Not my first grand escape, but my hand's still a wee bit shaky. Whoa! About time the cavalry arrived. Feared I was the last skin and bones left in the territory. And with the sprig heads closing in, I decked this place out with enough boom powder to send us all sky high. Oh, I was ready, I tell you. I got a few resurrections left in me. Besides, it's better than getting thrown into one of those pods. Folks go in, but don't come out. Drains the Azoth right out of them. It's nasty business at our settlement these days. Aye, maybe those who fled early on. The Huntress is raining terror down from above, and everyone got pulled into a pod, except for yours truly. I turned the tavern into a bunker and held out until they forgot about me. Ha! You're serious? Well, not much to retake, but if you've got the guts to try, I say, why the hell not? Come to my little hidey hole in the tavern. You'll have to chop some weeds on the way, but you're clearly the capable sort.
The wretched imprint the human stamped onto the earth here. We will rain down terror on this dreadful little town until not a trace of humanity.
Welcome to the settlement of First Light. Or what's left of it. Constable Magistrate Riches at your service. Whatever title you prefer. You've seen for yourself. Welcome to the settlement of First Light. Or what's left of it. Constable Magistrate Riches at your service. Now, I got booms stashed all over this town, so we can definitely give the Sprigheads what for. But I'm not sure this'll ever be a town again. Not unless you got an army of reinforcements you failed to mention. Ah, now there's smart thinking. I like it. The Huntress's pet minotaur smashed the shrine good, though. Set stonework flying way out. But if you can recover the stone and mix together a little pitch, you might repair it. Ah, now we get creative. Get our ingredients from the Sprigheads and their pits. Resin, filler, fat, that'll do it. Mix that, find the shrine stone northwest of town, and usher your friends in. I'll make preparations here.
To whomever it may concern, I, Captain James Oxen, am in terrible danger. While this may be difficult to believe, I swear it is the truth. It is of utmost importance that I be rescued forthwith, lest my plans never come to fruition.
Seeing things. I thought I'd die here on this godforsaken island. You have my eternal thanks, mate. I'm getting off this rock, and damn the consequences. If you've a mind to brave the storm wall, you're always welcome in my crew.
Stop!
beneath the rivers and paths, into the mud and earth below. Let them feed the bugs and nourish more deserving life with their feeble essence.
Thank you.
Our champion delivers, sure as day follows night. Some had doubts, but I knew you'd pull through. Morgaine won't join us. She's lost in some old tome, muttering about the Gorgon who serves at Artemis's side. Gorgons of old could turn someone to stone with a look, and the sorceress seeks protection. But the Gorgon commands from the rear, and on your order, we have rangers ready to come through and fight for this ground. See the war, then go and begin the battle whenever you're ready. We'll match the fury of nature with a fury of our own and restore balance here. Then we must start looking to Light's Crown.
You're not a moment too early, friend. Did you hear the roars and howls? The beast'll... You're not a moment too early, friend. Did you hear the roars and howls? The beast'll attack any moment. And bless my hide if I don't smell an entire hunting pack headed this way. Tell me your friends are coming from the shrine. Then let us stand together against whatever she sends our way and prove that humanity will not be turned into plant food. Let's decorate this tavern with the innards of the monstrosities who trespass in our town!
Oh. Thank you.
It is your pleasure to conversate with me, yes?
place I know that might interest a glory seeker like you.
Thank you.
There's a place I know that might interest a glory seeker like you. Thank you.